The Islamic Center is one of the many Muslim worship places in the U.S. The Ideal Islamic Center is committed to achieving the spiritual and community needs of its Hamtramck community. The center consists of a mosque, known as Al-Hasan Mosque, and an Islamic school. The process of the center's development started almost a decade ago. The whole process stemmed from the passion for community service to improve society and their general well-being. It started in a small house in Hamtramck, Michigan, offering after-school and weekend Islamic educational programs for the youth in order to teach them about Islam, as well as to overcome traditional barriers between them and their fellow non-Muslim citizens in the community. On July 2011, by the mercy of Allah and with the help of donors and community members, two buildings were purchased to better serve the community and to accommodate the growing members of children in the community. The custodians of this project also applied for a nonprofit status, and by the grace and will of Allah, it was granted to them to operate as an Islamic institution in the heart of downtown Hamtramck. To continue the journey of serving the community, on January 1st, 2012, they opened their new two buildings to the community. 6 months after their grand opening, and in response to the desire and urgency of the community, they started offering the 5 daily prayers and Friday prayer. Later that year, they decided to start a full mosque operation and officially named it the Ideal Islamic Center, Al-Hasan Mosque. They had hundreds of people visiting the mosque to pray. The mosque can now accommodate more than 200 worshipers on Friday prayers and over 500 on Eid. Besides offering daily prayers and Friday prayer, the mosque offers Tarawih prayers on the holy month of Ramadan and Kanaza services.
Ideal Islamic Center has Islamic school, which is called Darul Ihsan Latifia Madrasa. We have full-time Tahfizul Quran with schooling part-time. After school, Tahfizul Quran, Ta'limul Quran and Islam course, weekend Islamic school.
الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم.
The Ideal Islamic Center has a lot of activities not limited to the daily and Friday prayers, but rather to host open house events for non-Muslims, facilitate educational classes for adults, and discuss the problems that the community is facing, such as family problems, divorce, as well as how to integrate with non-Muslims. Their goal today is to keep the youth off the street. To do this, they first started the Muslim Youth Association of Hamtramck. It was established to guide the youth through religion, worldly, life skills, recreation, and team building. Activities involved sports, recreation, field trips, aid festivals, and picnics. With a growing youth population in the community, having a gym is very important. No other mosque in Hamtramck has a gym or a playground. That's why the custodians of the center decided to take initiative and do something for the youth.
We need more classrooms, and we need a place for our community youth.
We are starting our new project, City of Hamtramck Ideal Islamic Center, under one roof, 24,000 square feet, big, huge building.
The Islamic Center expansion project will include a beautiful gym for the youth to play in, as well as expanding the current masjid and Islamic school to allow the center to better serve the community. Having a gym will allow the youth to play sports, take classes, make new friends, and ultimately stay off the streets. This would be a benefit for both the individual youth and the community as a whole.
This very important project is needed in the Hamtramck area because the Hamtramck area, though it has the most concentrated population of Muslims in the United States of America, there is no full-time Islamic madrasa and youth center in the city of Hamtramck proper.
So that the youth can come together and support one another, and so that they can learn from us older people, so that they can get some guidance and have proper role models.
Expanding the building, the masjid, where you can also have a wonderful place for the children to develop. They can play and they can have wholesome activities and keep them busy and good in a good environment.
The 24,000 square foot expansion project will allow the center to accommodate more than 1,000 people at a time. It will also expand the number of classrooms for the Islamic school to accommodate more students. The expansion project will enable the center to deliver high-quality services to the community. Those services include, but not limited to, funeral services, library services, and dawah. The expansion project has earned the city and community support because of its great importance for young people.
The city of Hamtramck is excited that you've planned to stay here in Hamtramck and expand here, that you found Hamtramck to be home, and that the members of the community are supportive, and we're happy that you're here on Holbrook and expanding here in the city of Hamtramck.
So it's a very important effort. The youth are our future, so we humbly ask you for your support.
So we are asking you, O child of Adam, brother and sister in Islam, to be generous and to donate to this very important project.
لَن تَنَالُوا الْبِرَّ حَتَّى تُنْفِقُوا مِمَّا تُحِبُّونَ وَمَا تُنْفِقُوا مِنْ شَيْءٍ فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ بِهِ عَلِيمٌ
This project depends solely on Allah, then on the generous contributions of its members and donors. Please donate generously as your donation is a tax deductible. For online donations, please visit www.darulisanmi.org.